Ukraine, so you don't know which leader.
Terrorists shot with an underbarrel grenade launcher towards the ninth floor. Obviously, they were trying to hit the window, so the explosion would happen inside. Thank God they missed and hit the wall. The security service of Pavel Gubarev received information about a murder attempt in advance, so he had been evacuated to a safe place. They are still using force to influence the people of Donetsk and Luhansk People's Republic and organizing a lot of attacks to put people under psychological pressure.